Stuff.
So what do you think you meant by stuff?
Solve me and all my problems you call.
I know you, Maddie.
Your sister has the same face, but
I know you.
Like it's a starlit ghost. My way. You look at me like you could say
I like you, Diggie.
You could I like you too, man.
Diggie, it's my boyfriend.
Yes. Finally!
Hey, Rooney's my girlfriend!
When Maddie was supposed to leave for the Junior Olympics basketball team, I decided I didn't want to be home when she wasn't. So I signed up to be a
Diggie.
Foreign exchange student.
How are you? I miss you.
Hey, Rooney. Sup?
Stop.
Maddie. There's only one girl in the world that I want my first kiss to be with. That's you.
You know, midnight on New Year's is as good a time as any for a first kiss.
I thought you'd never ask.
I'm just so excited. Diggie's finally coming home from Tundrabrania forever.
I signed up for next semester. I'm going to Australia.
You like,
really, 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 really don't want you to go. Taking off of
this isn't really making me want to stay,
then
Maddie.
Go.
I will.
Maddie, maybe we should break up.
Sorry.
I want to get back together with her.
Okay, but Liv, do you think that she'd take me back? Because if she will, I'm not gonna leave.
I really do think that you should go to Australia. Because I mean, it's your dream, and I don't want to be the one who keeps you from that.
Hey, Rudy. Maddie, I came back for you. I spent every day in Australia kicking myself for leaving. I want to get back together.
It's nice to hear you laugh again.
Yeah, you too.
I'm not going anywhere this time. I promise.
Stuff.
Stuff?